Hey everybody, how you guys doing today? I'm doing good. I am new to Minecraft, so bear with me. I'm gonna be playing on my server. So you guys gotta bear with me. I'm just new to this. Hey, I'm gonna do I'm trying to construct a house. But what the f— oh, you gotta be shitting me already. You know, I don't like coming into my server and dealing with these dumbasses right now. Nowhere. Whee! Hey, that one's good. Are they following me? No. Okay, we're safe right now. Alright, so. What's up? Are you kidding? Oh, for the love of God in heaven. Good, I got mushroom. I'm just going. Yeah, I'm just gonna hit you with my mushroom. You know what? No. No, okay. Da, 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 da. Oh, shut! What's morning when I need it? Can't really do nothing much with. This must seem boring because, you know, I'm just going around and going away. They can't jump up here, can they? Oh, shit. Get away. That's not bad. You want to come on your server and you deal with that much. Go away! We'll do this all day in the morning. Morning yet? I wonder if I can set it to daylight. Shit. My first step in this game is to build a house. Not happening at night. I'm not gonna get a break. Just let me respawn. Alright. Cool. Okay, so. Now that I have everything under my control. Wouldn't be a good place to build one. I need. This is ice. This I don't mind. Oh, shut. Then ice. Okay, let's see here. Hey, why don't you roll down the ice? They spot me. Okay, I don't got the weapons for you guys yet. Does he have a he has a sword. Are you shitting me? Is it? Oh. But He has a sword. No, that sword would be kind of gentle. Whee! Well, last time I did have grass, it was literally grass. Until I fucked up. went to Sky Factor 2. I kind of fucked up there. Alright. Nina starts somewhere. And when she comes on, yeah, this is while my wife is asleep, because she plays this too. I want to build. So, I'm waiting for the after. Nope. I'm waiting for the morning so I can get this on the way. Yeah. Oh, skeleton. Miss, fucker. I'm trying to get into the woods area. Cause I think I might have a, what the hell? They follow? No. No. No, you guys are not supposed. Oh, shit. You guys are not supposed to follow me. You're not supposed to follow me. No. No. So. Sugar cane. Out of the blue. I come and deal with you. And, oh, shit. The spider comes with it. Oh, good. Say bye. Daytime! Ow. Say by daytime, say by daytime. You are a lousy shooter. Ow. Oh. Okay. Nope. You don't see me. That is bad shoot. Alright. What? Yo, mama. Alright. I'm calm down now. It's morning. I gotta get this going. Okay. So. I think this is a good spot. Let's do this. Alright. To me. Looks like a good spot, but that gets blocked. Am I getting dirt? I need tree wise. I need wood. I think. Oh, no, not. Stay there. Yeah, give me a minute. I need to backtrack something real quick. Okay, so he's using, wood. Alright, so we need to do some trees. I did find a good spot. You know, it's right by the water and all that crap. So, hey tree. You became a new friend? I tell a friend of mine, I would never, you know, I was watching videos about, now I lost where I was. It's over here. Yes. Yes, because that's where I started. Okay. Well, better place than nothing. Alright. Basic. Right. So the puzzle will end up here. Well, it might go up. Wait. Maybe I want to go a little. Alright, near no tree. Something close by. I'm trying to do this before dark. If you don't think that you're being rude because I'm not. If I die a couple of times, I am sorry. It was like, I'm so like so new to this. Hello, Eric, aka the one good guy. How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. What's the new game? Hello? What's the game? Is that sure? No, not there. That's a media site. Face Spell Hunter, how are you doing today? Welcome to the stream and hello. You can't. My spybot doesn't allow stuff like that. If you can whisper it to me, then yeah. Right. Did I just say my nightbot does not allow that? Yeah, stay there. Hold on! Call me a fag. It's not the right way to go. I understand. Look today. Let me try something. Yeah? Okay. Hey, Little, what you doing right now?
Playing Roblox.
Hop in my stream. I got somebody calling me a fag in my stream.
That's amazing.
Really?
He sent a link. Sent a link.
I'll take care of it. Give me a second.
I want to shit on.
Not right to call me a fag on my own stream when I got my own mods I can bring in.
I'm in the mood.
I already said, one, I am new to this game. Okay. Yeah. Hold on. Little, he just called me a cum slut that I swallow. The other one mod that I have. Well, besides Hunter and Logan, but they're off. What's up, Spy? Sinister.
Dude, I wish I could get Minecraft back.
See the knife.
I'm in your stream, let him say something.
Alright. What, you used to have Minecraft?
Is it this Austin kid?
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, I'm new to Minecraft.
Yeah, I used to. It won't let me on anymore.
I had to reset my account today.
You know, it's not like I'm going to get this off the bat.
No, like you. I always remember when I first started. Like when I first started, I had to run a mod.
Hey, you need to kill Calony.
What's that?
I had to run a mod when I first started to know all the crafting recipes, NEI, so you could hit bars.
Just kill something. Because
I don't. I don't have no weapons or anything.
You need food.
I know.
Left. No, he's still here. He ain't talking shit.
No, what I was doing was I was trying to build a house.
Stairs cost 32 grand. Those stairs must be great.
You or a creeper will get in your house an earlier day. Yes, that. Kill the rabbit for its meat.
Or get killed.
Yes.
Wait, there are rabbits?
Yeah.
Yeah, I only play modded, so.
If I still on Minecraft, I could help
We're
you.
Still running on like 1.7.10.
You're done, you lost your house.
You have to go find it.
Yeah, I know. Looking for me, I think I know where it is.
Another reason I like mods. You can set waypoints so you know where everything is.
Right.
He doesn't have mods.
Yeah, no.
I'm just on the vanilla. I just got the server today. Wait, what mods?
You can run mod packs.
Yeah. Anything your heart desires.
You can pretty much get anything you want.
Hey, Minecraft. 3027, how you doing? 500 for...
How'd you get a weapon on this?
I'm using a seed.
You can use that heavy, you can turn it into, 3 wheat turns into bread.
Really?
Yeah. That's one of the basic recipes I actually know. I know
you
nothing.
You can make a zombie flesh, but it could poison you.
That's true, with, I've learned that.
With any
you
eye,
need to find a tree.
When you hit E to go into your inventory, on the right side is every single item in the game in a little search bar at the bottom. You just search what you want and you find it over on the right side. You just hit R on it and then it shows you the recipe for it.
Minecraft.
I can't live without that.
Yeah, if I go into any other mod, oh shit.
The window is clear.
Whatever your name is, I forgot. Come back to my place. It's looking snazzy.
On my way. To watch, I can get right in your door.
Yeah, no, I know you're gonna get. Well, you're just gonna walk straight there.
Gaming guy, yeah, 2004. How you doing today? Welcome to the stream.
I just gotta get a few more swords, but. Yeah. How did you get your weapons?
Walk into it.
Oh wait, it's that easy?
Yeah, and you... This person you click on it with the sword, you equip it.
Oh, I see. Okay, that's cool.
Fuck, trying to find where I was, it's hard.
Yeah, that's a problem I have. Like, whenever I make a base, another mod lets you set waypoints, so then I know how to get back to my house.
Yeah.
Like, once you go modded, there's no going back.
Yeah. venture very far from your house. Holy cow, the next sword.
Oh, let's go by a witch. Fuck.
By the way, do not mess with.
But how do you get rid of all the items in your inventory?
That. You did the same thing I did, I'm guessing.
Like I said, I didn't even know about. I didn't even know about mods, so, you know, first time doing this.
Yo, come by. I'm stuck inside of one of the boxes. That was a...
Okay, I know where I'm at.
I'm gonna have to reset my character.
Did I kill you?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Come here. Come here. Where are you at? Where are you at?
As long as you don't take my money, I'm fine with it. Dude, this is asshole. Take your money. I'm gonna restart in a second. Is that you?
You can't kill me.
With the bird?
Yes. Jump in it?
Oh, God. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys.
Out. I'm like completely stuck. I'm resetting. Oh, you can kill me. Thank you.
I don't want to kill you.
What?
Well, he did.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, gotcha.
Dang it, I still need another 10,000.
You fucking...
I want the stairs.
I'm about to get a hoverboard.
Well, I need a hoverboard. You don't show up, like, no, it says, the tycoon on the right side. Oh, you do show up. Oh, you only have 600. You only have two deaths, and you're like, oh, I have to kill you.
Why do you...
You're cutting out. Oh, 50k for the next floor after you buy the stairs?
Yeah, I'm telling you, this shit's expensive. Wait.
Okay, your mic keeps coming out.
Who am I?
No, darkness is fine. It's the other one.
Hello? Oh, sudden.
No, this isn't that bad. It's just the waiting is a pain.
I think darkness.
What?
Oh, you can buy trees outside?
Yeah.
That's too expensive.
Oh, it's not it. I have them.
Okay, I'll buy them once I get back to my place. I'm visiting this guy.
Where are you at?
He's gonna kill me. He's on a fucking Segway. I'm checking out his place. Oh, I see what you mean. It's like 47,000 on the second floor. My next floor, 135.
For the windows. For the...
My balcony, 96,000. Please kill me. Thank you. You're an asshole. Where do you get the machines
on the second floor? I need you to...
Look at this.
Your place.
Tree. Oh, what does the ladder do? Oh, let you climb up the tree?
Maybe. Why are you... Why did you buy a tree?
Because I felt like it.
Kill me.
I don't... Don't kill me.
Kill me.
What can I put out here?
Nothing.
Damn it. How many trees can I buy?
Kill me.
Wait, you want to die?
Why would I want to kill you?
That can be arranged. Let me just go get a sword.
Be on a game. Alright. Yeah, I need to die so I can get my hoverboard.
There you go.
Thank you.
No problem.
Word.
Okay, the game is massively laggy and all my stuff is stuck. And it's all falling off the freaking treadmill because of the lag. Massively broken. There's a $1 million starter pack you can get. Rideable dinosaur, 40.
I have Robux.
Yeah, I know.
Can you come to my house?
I don't know where it is.
I may be stuck. It's a house.
Not again.
My house is a massive lag spike. They're literally piling up sky high instead of dropping. Wait, which way do I go?
Hey, Dark.
Yeah.
Dirting thing you're just in. You can make.
What?
Is this one yours? With just the front and back wall? Yeah, that's you.
I'm stuck. Help.
Oh my god, can you buy stuff that makes money up here? Or no?
What?
You can't buy money-making stuff up here.
Whoa.
What?
I just got massive air.
The second floor can't be used for money making.
Oh, well.
Dude, this guy's house is
blown up. I can't. Where? Oh, stupid hoverboard.
His freaking house, like, disappeared. What the hell?
He left.
Do you make money while you're offline? guess not.
Hey, look what I got.
What? I'm coming back over. I keep forgetting it's not like a shooter. I can't remember. I keep forgetting it's not a shooter.
No.
I'm almost there. Look at this. Need 4 more K.
Oh, dang.
Yeah, 95K. Well, meth. Help.
Let's go, second floor.
Help. Look at me.
I'm not there. Holy shit, walls cost 76 grand.
Dart.
What?
Inventory.
What do you want me to see? How'd you do a face plant?
Okay.
I can't even get up. Could you do me another favor and try to kill me?
I don't have a sword. But guess what I do have?
Get back off of that. I hope you know that.
What?
You can't.
I can't control it because the camera angles are so bad. Give me this.
You know how you make point. Sorry. Planks, right?
Yeah.
When you get 4 planks in the 4 little boxes, put a square in it.
Why don't you just reset yourself?
What?
Obviously, I can't kill you. Or I just did. See you later. Oh shit. Now I'm free. I'm gonna kill the newbie. Oh, he has walls.
Holy cow, and I thought the second floor was. The third floor is expensive.
Just need to know how to do it.
Trying to kill this guy.
And in there you can make stairs and all. So.
Do you remember what you need?
I'm out of here. Yeah, I'm resetting myself. I can't take this. Dude, that guy's a freaking godly, like, VIP or something. He has guns.
You see the threat, the two columns?
Dude, he has guns.
Look, we're gonna fill her. What?
This guy has guns. I just bought a slingshot. Because it was yellow.
Use a plank. I think fill that column and the next one.
Wait, should I put up all the walls right quick?
Sure.
If I can.
For some reason.
I'm gonna go watch darkness. Make spruce doors. And fail at placing a spruce door.
I didn't fail.
We got one wrong.
Lobstone.
Oh yeah, darkness. Do you have any consoles?
PS4.
Okay, because I was going to say, if you had an Xbox One, you'd want a G920 instead of a G29.
That was. Hey, that door will work for now.
Yeah, no, the door will work. Until zombies come and break it down.
What was that?
It's way too dark in your house.
No, I'm working on it.
I can't see jack shit.
What?
To make a pick.
I can't see anything.
Can you see now?
Yeah. Just joined. Welcome, Hunter.
Hunter?
Well, no duh.
You missed all the fun.
Thanks for the welcome.
Yo, Hunter, join
Hunter the game now.
Tired as hell, and I just got back from standing for right about. Now.
I think they just.
Right now.
I think they just found it.
Where were you?
Graduation.
Oh, I remember.
Like I said, somebody who cares.
I remember my friend's graduation party last year. We just sat in a basement.
Yeah, well, mine was the actual walk part.
No, and then my other friend, as a joke, didn't invite me to the graduation party. So now I'm not going to show up.
Well, it's not the party that you need to be worrying about. Party that you need to walk.
And screw that crap.
Bed.
Huh?
If I could ditch graduation, I would.
Yeah, then you wouldn't be getting your diploma.
Yeah, no.
Diploma no matter what. They have.
No, they don't. They don't have to give you your diploma if you don't want it.
Hey, DVS, how you doing today?
They can hold it for as long as they want.
No, Hunter, my school threatens you all the time. They say if you drive, like they have color codes, and they say on a 6-day schedule, 1 out of every 6 days you can't drive. Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I guess this is where I need to make weapons.
If you drive on that day, you will get your permit revoked. And then if you come, even though your permit's revoked, then they won't let you graduate. And then on top of it, oh, you don't want to participate in gym? Oh, you can't graduate. They threaten you with graduation all the time.
Yeah, well, my school is. Oh, you didn't show up for a week. They kick you out.
Oh, no, same here. Actually, no, wait. No, I know someone who skipped 3 months of school. He just got held back. It might have been more than 3 months.
I've been doing good.
Really Angry Birds Tycoon?
Yeah.
Sorry, Litter, I'm not trying to be boring.
Don't go outside when it's nighttime.
Yeah, okay.
I told you.
Ever since 7 o'clock today, I've been busy.
I mean the game?
Oh, yeah. Darkness. Should I get Overwatch?
Overwatch is cool.
Tycoons.
Yeah, I don't know if I should get it or not.
Which Tycoons? If you want to follow it, it's cool. If you don't, it's cool.
You know what I'm going to play?
I'm on my own server.
A great game.
What's that?
Oh, you just find it. What the fuck is this shit?
Yeah, oh, Hunter, God, you missed... Somebody call me a faggot and all that crap.
Why the hell did... No. Not another one. Oh my, this series has to end.
Hunter, me and you need to talk.
No, just...
Yeah, I'm on my own server.
You guys don't understand what I just found. Darkness.
Yeah.
You don't understand what I just found. This is the 9th, edition onto the most effed up series.
About what?
Just... Oh my god. I want to see how messed up the comments are. Or their views.
Fuck.
You're a spider. No, darkness. I said you would like this something, right? I found it on popular new releases. Don't show it on stream. Just read the comments, okay? Well, the reviews or whatever.
Why would I show it on stream?
Just don't.
I said, why would I?
I don't know. Because some people I see, they just, their whole stream is like one monitor. And if anything changes on it.
Mine's on too, and plus I'm using OBS, so it has to be a screen capture.
OBS, you can do it without screen capture. There's a way.
Not with me. DVS, thank you for the host. Very much appreciated.
The only reason I look at this shit is because the comments are fucking hilarious.
Yep, that's what I put there. Okay, now I'm trying to find... I can spend all day on this mountain.
Every single one is positive. I don't think there are any negatives. Yeah, 28 positives, 0 negatives. It just came out.
Okay, what just came out? You're confusing me.
Okay. Go to your messages on Discord. Don't load the website. Actually load it, then delete your history. And that's all you gotta do.
Well, I wasn't really going to let anybody on the server until I really got,
But you did?
What?
You had no issues.
Plant those trees, Darkness.
Dragon Slayer 1408, thank you for that follow, man. Very much appreciate it.
Plant a tree on top of your earth.
All right, let's see here.
Dragon Slayer
1408, thank you for that follow, man. Very much appreciate it. Did you finally get Magic the Gathering done downloading, dude?
Right now, no. I'm not letting nobody on the server right now until I can get it. I can get everything out there. When that's done, I will have no problem letting anybody on the server. I'm not trying to be mean. I'm not trying to be mean or anything.
Took me 2 days to beat the campaign.
Really, I'm not trying to be mean.
Oh, did you already do the single?
Getting everything built and whatnot.
You gonna play or what?
Me? Yeah.
That's what I mean.
Me and you had the fight.
I'm not trying to be mean, I'm just...
That should be interesting.
Is there actually a campaign for that
game? Oh.
Yeah.
I'm trying to think.
There's this thing called story mode and battle mode.
Yeah, I like Hearthstone. It just immediately shoves you into PvP and says good luck.
Okay.
For this one?
I mean... You have...
You are little.
What about little?
Oh, you freaking left.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm joining Magic.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay online.
If you got any ideas, please. I can use all... I can use all the help.
I quit on the third floor.
Is there any money-making stuff?
No.
What the hell's the point? You just sit here for hours making money.
That's the point of a tycoon.
I know, but the problem is that they should make more money-making things to make it easier.
I'm officially a 2016 graduate.
I'm a 2018. I got 2 years.
Wait, if you...
Sucker.
I loaded last year.
Nice.
Hey, beat this. I got a bunch of friends that are 2015.
Oh.
Okay. I'm one of them.
Okay.
Yeah.
I understand.
Caleb's online, too.
Freaking... Every time I see Caleb on ATS, I run in the opposite direction. Hunter understands why.
Yeah.
Fuck.
He's an accident waiting to happen.
He blames everything on my Xbox, but I think he just purposely rams us off the road.
Oh no, he doesn't try that with me.
Oh no, I try it.
Okay, I made word like before.
Like we were doing earlier?
No, it's more fun when you have a 53-foot trailer. Swing that thing at someone, they're off the road.
Oh no. It's a little by the time I made you go off to the left side of the railing.
Remember when you tried to make me hit a pole and I just pushed you back? Yeah, I'm like, I'm not hitting that goddamn pole. And I just freaking whacked you. I don't want get out of here, fat. No. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Get out, asshole.
Yeah, I go first. You play first. No, I do not like the hand. This hand I do like.
Yeah, fuck you. You wanna say hi to me? You deserve death.
Accepting it at the pee.
That guy sent birds after me, like.
Did you see what color I'm already starting out with?
Yes. See what color I'm starting out with?
Uh-huh. Okay, this is boring as hell. I'm leaving.
My color you're gonna hate.
I really have to pee.
So, black, white so far.
Hey, I'm gonna have my mic muted for a minute.
Okay.
What do I have? Oh, that's what I'm missing. Wait, what was boring?
It's just you have to wait 10 years to get money. I mean, I wasn't even in the game. I might as well just play another freaking game. You need that running in the background. Let's play a different tycoon game. Because you know what? Airport Tycoon. Cause I got nothing better to do with my life. Okay. I would like to play the game. Thank you. Load. Ow, that hurts. That's kind of loud.
I don't know.
What's loud?
The freaking volume. Yeah, I like how I click on the game, it doesn't even let you play it. Oh, now it lets you play it.
What the?
Ow. Okay, I think my ears are bleeding.
Let me ask Magic the Gathering volume.
No, it's like ATS, you know, turning on volume. Where's my mouse? Which one's the rapid fire one? Is it that one? Nope. Maybe it's this one? Yep, it's that one. I like games where I can just click and it just runs for me. Hi, woman. Be happy.
You know, I ain't trying to be mean or anything. I understand you want to join the server, but... Wait a minute.
Well, it would be nice to know what I'm supposed to be doing.
What game?
I have no idea.
Alright, Dragon Slayer.
Like, it's like... You know when you don't know what to do, and you're just clicking everything?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I figured it out. Let's go. Let's go. I figured it out.
PK. Hey, Tazion, how you doing, man? Hello, PKK, little bro, how you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Well, then... Yeah, I know. Right now it's nighttime. I don't feel like going out. I have to find the sheep. Yeah, I kind of figured that.
This game is so bad.
It's like, oh, what are that? Yeah? But I need to stop being a wussy.
We gotta leave? Great. Boop.
Knew that was gonna happen. Alright. Alright, where are you guys? Like I said, I am new, so I'm learning. Bear with me, please.
Yeah, this is a really bad game.
What the hell is the sheep? Cows.
I love this card.
Oh. The fuck can you find a sheep?
I just wasted all my money.
My inventory is shit. Okay, lost. Ow.
Woman, let me click on you. Thank you. If you
get so. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. I did not know that. Oh, fuck.
That's still game.
Okay. Like I said, I'm still learning, so... any advice, any help...
Yeah, do you want to know what's
...would
happening?
Be appreciated.
Littles is surviving with one health.
Oh, I do that all the time, Hearthstone.
One health.
I don't mind the help. I don't mind the advice.
And you can only do 2 damage to me.
I'm trying to find the sheep.
But he could withstand 4.
Well, found lava.
4-4.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Nice.
I didn't know what they do.
That's a really good card to play.
I don't know. I just got this.
Oh shit! Why do you think I played it?
I got this yesterday.
I bet that you're thinking, "Oh dear, thank God you got that, huh?"
That's good.
What did you think about my last attack?
Yeah, it was all right.
Not like I don't want to be outside right now.
How do you like my new 6-8?
Yeah, that's what I thought. I mean, you fucking.
No, you're not, because you're about to finish a damn game.
What?
Yeah.
Daytime.
You're gonna hate me.
Tell you the truth, Tazo. I got this justice. I really don't know how it is.
You fucking asshole.
And that's why I love running blue.
Fuck blue. You know what's fucking brutal is green. A green token deck.
Ooh.
Nope.
Choose a creature to tap.
Fucking.
I'll just keep that one tapped.
Oh, fuck off.
You did not spot me. You did not spot me. Come on, what is they?
Dick.
Yeah, this
Damn.
Game sucks.
Damn!
You didn't even see my... All my games had 40 plus health at the end.
Oh, thank you.
And you're seeing my damage and you're thinking... Fuck.
No, spiders, go away!
Because this is barely my first deck. Wait till
GG,
you see
though.
My next deck.
GG.
That was a good game, even though I wasn't really trying.
Oh,
neither was I. I just happened to be running a good hand.
Don't
you hear me? Didn't you see me mulligan my first hand?
Right, so my next step is
yes,
bed.
Yes, pissed me off.
Oh, where's the
you
sheep?
You guys should try Hearthstone.
You're like, why the hell are you
mulliganing? Are you really kidding me?
Do you want to know what I had inside my first hand?
It's the two-headed giant.
Look. You're a zombie. You're supposed to be dead during the day.
Do I know what I had inside my first hand? The only reason why I molded my first hand was because I had a land.
Why do you think I switched my hands? I had no land.
Waiting for players to join the match.
I'll get used to this, guys, and it won't be like this, me trying to find stuff, because...
Okay, I already chose my deck.
Fuck. Any food?
And then my job, I had like four things to land with me, and I'm like, yep, I'm keeping this hand.
Wow.
Well, I didn't even know that. I thought
all... subscription costs 7.
Tell you the truth, I thought all zombie was affected.
Every 6 months.
Alright, no. Let's see here.
I'm like 6 decks.
Yeah, okay. You tell me we get the Moz Tazzy on, and I'll give it a try.
Yep, it's waiting for you to join the match. Oh, damn. It's us versus 2 other people.
Well, I have a house. It's...
The funny thing is, you're on your own.
Two-headed giant is you and I versus...
My house is, like, over there.
Hunter, I lagged.
Hmm. Eh, it's a long way.
I don't see into the game at all. Oh, damn. Oh, shit.
Maybe I grabbed the wrong place to make the house.
Fuck. I don't want to leave this dude either.
I guess I could tear it apart and build it somewhere closer.
He has a badass hand. Madness. Ooh.
Will that be a good idea?
Alright. Yeah, I think I'm versing a little bit of pros here because I would do with 74 cards.
Fuck, I forgot. The crazy so, boy, how you doing? Welcome to the channel. Three. Damn it.
You're lucky that I didn't
really don't use this first deck against forever. You. But if I have to, I will.
Hunter.
Yeah?
Using my basic deck in Hearthstone, you'd be crushed if you came on here.
You wouldn't even stand a goddamn chance in hell if you faced me on here.
Well, the thing is, I don't play this game at all. I have a good enough deck, thanks to my friend.
Well, PK kill, bro, where would a good place to put the house at?
All I did was just pick the freaking AI.
All I did was just pick the random place.
Fuck
you. You know, you would hate it if I did that to you.
And now it's like I can't fight.
If I left you with a freaking AI.
Okay, think about this. Dota 2.
Oh, they're playing.
It's not a fun feeling. Where's my phone? I found it.
Home!
Skin creature out there.
How do I still have that installed? Fucking broken Flappy Bird.
This works?
One of my cards.
Wait, who's on my server?
Only you can prevent fingering your math teacher.
Wait, what?
One? Ew. Wait, one? Wow. God.
Just no.
Right?
Kill myself before I do that.
I just find this all of a sudden, like, wait, what? Who's been on my server? I did not build this.
No.
That's not like much.
That's worse than the fucking games I find in the popular new release section. AKA the link I sent to you, Darkness.
So, okay, I know what I'm gonna do. Igloo. Okay. I think I have an idea. That could be. Tazion, what mods are you talking about?
That dude made no sense. But yeah, that is funny. Only you can prevent fingering your math teacher.
No.
For one, why would you want to prevent that?
Just no, not that.
Why would you want to do that anyways?
Yes.
So cards against two.
Have you never thought about it? Like, for real?
Wait, you guys
have
want
you
to
that
play that?
Fantasized about?
I don't want to finger my teacher.
Is there a game for it that we could all download?
It's online. It's a website.
Yeah, let's do it.
after my
come back here.
Well, after my game too. I just started one.
Hey.
You could tell that the moment that I got flying out there, you were screwed. What did you think about me tapping your flying for you?
I hated that.
Like, although I should be able to do something.
I'm faced with a blue and a green.
I wonder if I could put a door here.
Fuck. Well, I'm screwed.
Where can I get the mod pack? Granted, I have a server, but I don't know where to get all this stuff.
Those fucking bitches.
Okay, I might have found a website. I'm turning.
Well, these guys are being total asshats.
I don't know how well it'll work. Like, I'm really turning on every freaking pack, including War Sonic. Buff.
Okay, so the player War Buff is running nothing but counter spells. Could you imagine how I'm feeling?
How do you think I felt, dick? Kept tapping on the shit.
Well, you did have, like, at the end, negative 7 health.
Alright, Tazion, thank you, man. I'll try.
Oh, no. I've done worse to people. You know Caleb?
Yes.
Negative 19 to him.
No, you did way more than that.
Oh, bullshit. Oh, thought he was gonna cancel out my creature's ability. I was gonna be like, fuck you. They're hitting us with 1-1.
Feel the bees. Okay. Alright, guys. Thanks, man.
The fuck? The land card I had got exiled.
Guys, do you want to do it or no?
Oh, yeah, we're gonna do it. Just let us finish our cards against humanity. Or not humanity, man.
Well, in order to finish Cards Against Humanity, you must start it in the first place.
See, I just told him to fuck off if I played a spell that dealt damage to them.
Dear Darkness, are you gonna join us?
Kinda getting used to Minecraft.
You can stream this stuff.
Darkness, you are gonna join us and you're gonna stream it.
No.
But why not? It'll be fun. Did you just die again, or is my stream frozen? Is your stream frozen? I think it's frozen. Yeah, no, you didn't die again.
At this rate, we're as good as dead. They just got us to 19 health. And they're exiling the top card of my deck. Which is fucking me over.